Hello lovelies, welcome back to Life Talk Chapter. Today I'm going to share with you one of my Sunday specials. That is the peanut butter soup or the groundnut soup. This is a very special and delicious soup that is enjoyed mostly in Ghana and everyone loves it. So I'm going to share with you how this is done. It is so easy and so quick to make. So stay with me to the end of the video so you can see how this was made. And if you're new to this channel, I welcome you to the family and please subscribe. Thank you so much for doing that. And thank you for all the support that you've been giving me so far. So lovelies, let's get started. Here are the vegetables. All the ingredients I'm using for this recipe, I have the tomatoes, onions, bell pepper, habanero pepper that I'm going to bring to a boil. And before that, I have here my butternut squash that I'm introducing to this soup. It is more or less like the garden eggs or the eggplant that we use for our soups. They come from the same family, and so that is what I'm using. It makes your food so delicious. You can try it and see. It makes your food so delicious. I never used it for soup until I tried it, so I believe you can also try it and see how it tastes when using it for soups. But I believe you come back to tell me you really loved it because it is so delicious. It makes your soups so delicious and rich. So I'm going to cut it into smaller pieces and then I'll add it to the vegetables in a pot. So here you are with all the vegetables for the soup. To that, I'm going to add on some water and then cover it, and then I'll bring it to a boil. So with this soup, I'm using smoked turkey. So these are my smoked turkey packaged nicely. It is smoked nicely. That is what I'm using for the soup. So I'm going to cut it into pieces. And here are the ingredients that I'm going to blend to season up the smoked turkey. I have my onions, habanero, fresh rosemary, fresh bay leaves, and some ginger. Here, the smoked turkey is cut into the preferred sizes. I blended all the ingredients, and I'm going to use that to season the turkey. Going back to check on the vegetables, it looks it is all done. After piercing my fork through the butternut squash, it is cooked. So I'll take it off fire and then set it aside. And here is my peanut butter that I've already cooked. And I have this recipe, or I have a video on peanut butter. When you see that video, you see how the peanut butter was done. So I'll link it up to this video so you can know how the peanut butter was cooked for the soup. Coming back to my smoked turkey, the season is on it and it's cooking nicely. I'm stirring it up and everything is cooking good. So here, what I'll do is I'll be adding the grounded vegetables, that is the butternut squash, the tomatoes, onions that I cooked. I've blended everything up together and I've added it to the soup. I'm stirring everything nicely together. And then to that, I'll add in my peanut butter. I'll stir that too well to make sure it is dissolved well and it's evenly mixed. And that I've added in some water to make it a little bit lighter because it looked somehow thicker. And then to that, I'm adding in the tomato paste. I put all the ingredients and the measurements in the description box down below. So I will stir the tomato paste for it to dissolve well in the soup. And then I'll leave it on to cook for about 30 minutes. So here is our soup. Look how beautiful it's looking. I've added in some chili peppers because I want this soup to be a little bit spicy. It is optional if you don't want it, that's fine. So I added in some green peppers. That is what is at the surface of it. And then I'm tasting to see if the salt is okay for the soup, and it looks good. So this is our soup here. It is all done. You can see the oil resurfacing. That means it's cooked and done. And here is our soup with our fufu ready to be enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.